I was sending a really important email to some businessy person, and autocorrect changed my name, Phil, to Ovary. I don't even know how that happened, but it happened. It happened, and it was too late to cancel it, so I didn't even send another email to explain. I just signed the email as Ovary. Yay!